One of the problems is that once the supplies and donations are collected, they must then be distributed to the community.
WLKY's Gary Parker went to Marysville to see how people are coping with the disaster there.
Marysville has been one of the hardest hit towns from Friday's tornadoes. If you look right in front of me, you see this big, huge piece of metal just sprawled across here. One of many pieces sprawled across the field around here. If you look behind me, you'll see a home, the roof just totally destroyed. And one of the challenges, of course, in Marysville, along with other towns outside Henryville, has been getting the supplies to the people. Now, one of the lucky things is the fire department, one of the very few buildings that wasn't even touched from the tornadoes, and that building has been key into helping victims out. In Marysville, almost everything is destroyed. This is what's left of Retha Boley and her husband's home.
So basically right there, our anniversary's next month, would be 40 years. So that's pretty much happy 40th wedding anniversary. There's 40 years of hard work, love, sitting.
Retha has been getting her supplies down the street at New Washington Fire Station 2 as relief efforts continue in Clark County. This building and the department headquarters in New Washington itself are hoping to help the communities outside Henryville, also left crumbled in the tornado's wake.
The big thing that we want to get out to everyone in the Marysville and Nabb area that's been affected, as well as in our neighbors in Paynesville and Chelsea, is that we have an abundance of supplies, equipment, clothing, shelter, food, everything that you might possibly need, we can have for you here at these stations.
Help is available, but questions remain for Retha as she looks at the remains of her hard life's work.
Where is everybody going to be in 6 to 8 months when people are ready to start over? You know, where's everybody going to be then? You know, will we be forgotten?
But for now, these small towns are sticking together.
Nothing is more moving than a community coming together and showing their love and pulling together in a time when people need us the most.
There are two new Washington fire departments that are providing items for anyone who is needed. Anybody who needs something is welcome, and all donations are also accepted. In Marysville, Indiana, Gary Parker, WLKY News.